Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. So for today, I'm on sick leave. So I decided na gumawa na lang ng review while on sick leave. So medyo maging busy naman tayo sa bahay. So I bought this Maybelline Fit Me Matte Plus Poreless Foundation last Sunday. I think I bought this last Sunday. Pero I already tried it for today will be the fourth day that I'll be trying the product. So, ayun. You know naman guys, na whenever I do a review of a foundation, I make sure na matry siya for acne prone skin. Kasi nga, acne prone skin ako. So, this is my contusion start Friday today. It's my fourth day today. So far, considering yung first video ko, I'll be inserting clips ha. Considering yung first video ko, sobrang red, sobrang marami yung breakouts. Ngayon, medyo pagaling na sila. So, hindi niya na-aggravate yung pimple. So, that's a plus. So, guys, as you can see, this is my day one and I have lots of breakouts. So, this is my day three. My pimples got smaller and I think it's good for acne prone skin.
By the way, ang claims niya guys, it mattifies and refines pores, matches natural tone, natural seamless finish, and yun na. I'll be using number 1 to 8 which is warm nude. Primer on one side of my face and on the other side, wala. Walang primer. So, we'll see yung staying power niya. Yeah. But so far, so good ah. For the acne prone part, doesn't cause breakouts. Doesn't aggravate pimples. So, for today, I'll be using the Vanilla Foam primer. I'll be putting it on my right side. Ang ano lang dito, word nakaka-worry lang dito kasi nasa glass bottle siya. So, pwede siyang mabasa. Tapos, wala siyang pump. So, kapag biglang may ano, may tumabing, yun na yun. I'm done with the first layer. Coverage wise, I guess it's medium coverage lang kasi nakikita ko pa yung mga pimple marks ko. I use already a brush. Yung brush kasi for me is for full coverage. Yung sponge kasi for sheer coverage lang. So yun. Kaya kung mapapansin nyo guys, most of the time ang gamit ko is yung brush kasi mas gusto ko yung full coverage. Anyway, so yun, mag-second layer ako kasi kita pa niyo yung pimple marks ko. So yun.
So this is how it looks like. The right side with primer and the left side without primer.
Pero wala akong consider para mas makita natin yung effect niya. Wala rin akong highlighter. So, mas makikita natin kapag nag-oil up ako. So, the time is 9:28. Siguro at least mga 10 to 15 minutes ago na yung
10 to 15 minutes ago na yung pagdilig ko ng foundation. So, I'll keep you updated.
Hi guys! Nagkakagising ko lang. At, I'm so long. It's, what's the time? 12:43. Nakikita na ba? 12:43. May mga mukha yung mga anak ko. Nakatulog ako from 10 a.m. Tapos, sobrang oily. Sabi sa inyo, ibang klase yung pag-oil up ko eh. Grabe, parang kitang-kita lahat ng pores ko. Dito. Kasi sa, ano, sa office, aircon. So, di ba, ika-port dito na ginagamit siya.
Nasunod. Kaya tayo ng blotting paper.
Nag-film na rin ako ng April and May favorites.
Kasi yung walang primer, ito yung may primer. Naman, grabe, kitang-kita yung ano. Pores. Ayan. So, hindi siya poreless. Ayan. So, I'll be back later for more updates.
Hi guys, so I'm watching Deadpool. So, time check, it's 2:42. 2:42. And so far, okay naman siya. Yung shine niya is okay na. Okay naman, I think. Mas gusto ko to compare dun sa L'Oreal and Palette. Gusto niyo ba ng ano, face off na comparison ng dalawa? But if you want, comment down below kung gusto nyo gumawa ako and then I'll do it sa next video ko. Ayan. So this one, yun lang. Kasi nga, hindi siya ganun ka-poreless. Hindi siya ganun ka-poreless, diba? Pero I think it's getting better kapag tumatagal sa face. Hi everyone! So I'm back with my final update. Time check, it's, what time is it?
Bayan wala. 7:26 p.m. So, 7:27. So, I guess, masasabi ko lang, siguro about the follow-up.
Number one, siguro mga thoughts ko about the product. Number one, it's good for me since it's my first day using the product. Hindi siya nag-aggravate ng acne. So, that's one good thing for me. Number two, for its price, yung staying power niya, okay naman siya. It gets better habang tumatagal siya. So, third, transfer proof, hindi siya transfer proof. Kasi dumikit-dikit siya dun sa blotting paper kanina nung nakatulog ako. And then, so far, yun lang. Kasi yung unang paglagay mo talagang kita. Kita pa rin yung pores ko. And, hindi talaga masyadong na-cover. So, nag-second layer pa ako para ma-cover yung ano, yung mga dapat i-cover na blemishes. So, yun. So, for that product, for that price and for the product, I say
you just find a good primer. Number one. Number two, siguro kailangan mo i-bake siya para yung it will last longer. Yun. And third, siguro kailangan mo din maglagay ng setting spray. Yun. So, yun. So far, it's a go for me. You go and get the product. It's okay with me. Kasi siguro oily ako, kaya when it goes, kapag matte siguro yung foundation, it is good with oily skin talaga. Kapag with dry skin talaga, like yung ibang nag-review, talagang makikita yung mga patches nila. So, for me, go and get the product. Okay? So, thank you for watching again. And, kakain muna kami ng dinner na dinan. So, we came home na. And, so far, so good. So, see you again. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to follow me on my social media accounts.